Hello, this video is created by Vrishali Galinde, an information developer with BMC and narrated by a computer-generated voice. In part 1 of this series, we created a custom KPI metric. In part 2 of this series, we will add the custom KPI metric to a view in Remedy Smart Reporting, for the users to create a report by using that custom KPI. In this video, you'll learn how to add the newly created custom KPI metric to a view in Remedy Smart Reporting. In the example, we add the custom metric for count of pending incidents to the KPI view in Remedy Smart Reporting. An administrator or the report creator can then create a report by using this custom KPI metric. Let's get started. First, log in to Remedy our system as an administrator, and cross-launch to Remedy Smart Reporting. In the search text box, type KPI and click Search Content. To edit the view, in the right pane, double-click the KPI view and click Edit View. To add the custom KPI to the view, on the Prepare tab, click the Create icon at the bottom of the screen, and then select Calculated field. To create a simple formula, in the Calculated field window, do the following. Enter the name for the calculated field, for example, pending incidents. Select the field folder, for example, incident KPI history. Select the formula type as simple. We want to create a formula to calculate the total number of pending incidents. So, in the formula window, construct the formula and click Save. Click Save on the calculated field window.
In the Prepare tab, under the Incident KPI History window, we can see the new custom KPI pending incident, which we can now use to create a KPI report. Next, let's create a sample report to show the count of pending incidents by using this custom KPI metric. To create a sample report, right-click the KPI view and click Create Report. In the Data tab, expand the Incident KPI History folder. Select the pending incident custom KPI metric, and drag it to the right pane. Click Refresh Report to see the count of pending incidents.